Epic Games have just announced a free Twinmotion material collection pack for Unreal Engine. This is a very interesting development, but then I do have a couple of remarks before you proceed to getting this free texture collection. Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to Ask NK. So today we have news, and today's news is coming from Epic Games, and it has to do with the free Twinmotion material collection that is now available for the Unreal Engine users. And this is actually a move forward that the guys from Epic Games are trying to put together so that they can bridge the gap between working in Twinmotion, which is a product which they acquired sometime last year, and also Unreal Engine. I kind of see this from different points. I see this from a point where, since you know, the Unreal Studio is now existing in Unreal Engine, they would like to kind of, you know, put those two and two together. And for me, I think that since a lot of people that makes use of the Unreal Studio are basically architects and product visualizers, and getting this material pack or getting this material collection from Twinmotion material library would actually save artists a whole lot of time. So instead of thinking about how you can create and create your own materials, you can simply just get this one from the marketplace, which is totally for free. So if you want to get this from the marketplace, you'll notice that it has a wide variety of categories, which includes things like bricks, concrete, fabrics, glass, so on and so forth. There's also a couple of emissions that are available here. Now, one of the things which I noticed while playing with this tool is that the amount or the number of materials that you have here, or the number of textures that you have here, are not the same with the number of textures that you have in Twinmotion. So Twinmotion by default do have about 750 materials, but from here the unique number of materials that will be available to users is 497. There's also another discrepancy here which has to do with the texture resolution. So I think the guys from Epic Games have gone ahead to up-res texture resolution for the PBR materials to 4K, contrary to the 2K that exists in Twinmotion. Now I don't know about Twinmotion 2020 and what the material, you know, set would look like, since Twinmotion 2020 is not yet released. Now there's also a couple of materials that we may not be able to get in, you know, specific material sets while playing with this. And if you take a look at the decals in Twinmotion is way over 120, but the decals that is existing in Unreal, you know, material collection, or the Twinmotion material collection right now, is not close to that. So these are just little things that you need to take out from this before we proceed. Now if you want to get this tool, you can come over to the marketplace, and I'm also going to put a link in the description where you can find this. This right now is only supported for Unreal Engine 4.24. Now if you go through and download this, you would need to add this to your project files so that you can work with it. So directly here, you notice I've loaded this content up, and you would also see that it has a folder name called Twinmotion Materials, and directly inside Twinmotion Materials, you would see where the materials are. So in case you're doing your architectural visualization, you may want to use the materials directly from here. Now if you want to see the number of materials that exist here, what you would like to do is come over to the Twinmotion material section, go over to the levels, and within the levels you're going to notice that there is two levels. So there is a level called Museum, which is the one we are looking at right now, and there is another one called Showcase. Now it's also worth it to note that this file is not cheap. This file is about 8 GB of file, and since it comprises about 1,000 plus files, all up to 4K, it simply means that it is definitely going to be heavy. So this is one of the things you should bear in mind while trying to work with this tool. So once you load this up, like the museum which you have here, you'll be able to scroll through and, you know, walk through the library and see what you have, so that it can, you know, give you best information on how you can choose your textures. I also wish that maybe this wasn't like really designed like this. Maybe if there was a menu that you can simply scroll through and click and drag and drop, that might make a lot of sense, contrary to, you know, scanning through this material. The materials here are a whole lot, so trying to scan through all of these materials is going to be a nightmare altogether. It makes a lot of sense that this exists right now, but it would have made way more sense if there was an add-on that was attached to this, or a script that was attached to this that would pop up a window so you can simply click, drag and drop, just like you have it in Twinmotion. Another thing to take a look at is the showcase. So directly here within the showcase, you can actually see how all the materials stack up, and you can see them directly from here. These are the bricks, and you can also notice that we do have the ceilings. Okay, at the same time we have concrete, the decals, we also have, you know, emissive materials, fabrics, and so on and so forth. So all of these things that are here, they would definitely make your life easier as an artist, but at the same time, you know, it might make your choice of selection a little bit complicated. Of course, this is providing solution, but at the same time, I really wish that this solution was way more simplified. And I also know a couple of people would ask questions like, can we get this material? Can we use this material? Of course you cannot. Now, Twinmotion was one of those tools that was acquired by Epic last year. And when they acquired this tool, they went ahead to make it for free. So in case you want to get Twinmotion and you want to work with Twinmotion, you can come over here. Link is going to be in the description so you can get it. Although they are saying that Twinmotion will be a paid product once the 2020 version is released. But if you don't want to pay for this product right now, you can come through, download this and get it for free. And it's really interesting to see that most of the materials that exist in Twinmotion are coming over to Epic Games Unreal Engine. And contrary to last year where Epic Games was, you know, buying a whole lot of stuff, I think this year is going to be more of a development year for Epic Games. So, if you want to get this, link is going to be there. If you want to play with this tool, link is also going to be there. If you're interested in working with Twinmotion or you want to learn cool stuff about Twinmotion, we have an entire playlist that covers the beginning to the end of Twinmotion, a couple of things you might probably want to learn, especially if you're into architecture and you want to do your very, very awesome renders and you don't want to spend so much time thinking about how you can get things to work. Twinmotion seems to be the best tool for you as it stands. So the link is definitely going to be in the description for all of those things. And at the same time, if you're also thinking about where you can get free materials or you want to check out some cool materials, or you know, you want to just simply find a couple of resource sites, link is definitely going to be in the description so you can go through and check these things out. That's definitely going to be about it. I would like to know what you guys think about this in the comment section. What's your take about the bridge? I really wish that there is going to be a bridge from Twinmotion 2020 to Quixel 2020, or probably from Quixel 2020 to Epic Games Unreal Engine, either 4.24 or 4.25. I would like to know what you guys think about all of these things in the comment section. And of course, if you like this video, you can go ahead and give it a like and don't forget to share with a friend. And if you're new here, it's going to be amazing if you can hit the subscribe button and also turn on notifications so that you don't miss the next video or the next update. And until I see you guys again with a tutorial update, Free Friday, Tutorial Tuesday, tips and tricks, things like this. Peace.